Hello, darlings. Hello, hello, hello. I promised Jared that we would go to the gym today together. But my body wants to cancel that gym date that we have today. I'm just plumb tired. Am I going to go still? Absolutely. Because we both need it. For him, and maybe 30 for me. Yeah, 50 for him. No, or even 40 for him, 30 for me. That sounds about right. And then tone what we have, like, for me losing weight, and when I was like turning into a gym rat, which isn't a bad idea, you know. I feel like I have like skin left or something. It's like, bleh. It's more so in my arms, and Jared's always like, you know, plucking my arms, and then I'm like, get off of me, because you know I have a yucky phobia with my arms. Ugh. I just want to lose like 30 to 40 pounds. Let me see. Yeah, I'll say 30, 35 pounds. That would be great. I wear sizes 6 and 8, and I would like to wear sizes 4s and 6s. Yeah. So in case I ever gain weight, like being in a double digit is just like evil. Like, I don't want to be a size 10 like ever again. A size 8. I want to be a solid size 6, but I'm able to fit a few size 4s. That'd be like amazing, right? Awesome. So yeah. Dealing with this weight monster. Yeah, I'm not going to call it a demon. Dealing with this weight monster. Yeah. Although I do have chocolate covered almonds in my purse. Fighting weight. Pray my strength in the Lord, honey. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. I want to go vacationing in the South so bad. I've had this weird love affair with the area of Savannah, Georgia. I have no idea. I don't know where it comes from, where it's connected to, but it makes me think of my dad and my Aunt Eleanor who passed. Well, they both passed. A new and improved and a more accurate bucket list. This bucket list actually has wisdom. I know bucket lists are just things you've always wanted to do, but it includes some crazy things as well. And I'm just going to start, I want to start before the new year actually. Jared kind of has like that cavalier spirit, like his mom too. So this will probably be a good time to get it started. Seriously. Just want to do a lot of things. Go a lot of places. Via the states. Not so much. I've always wanted to go outside of the country. London, Egypt, you know. Now, of course, all the places that I'm interested in going to, mostly, at least more than half of them, wouldn't be a good place to visit being an American citizen in 2014 right now. But I do. I want to visit like a lot of places. Seven wonders of the world and just Antarctica. Like weird places. I guess because I'm a weird girl, maybe. I don't want to do Jamaica. Send me to Calcutta, like, you know, Desert Storm. I want to see how it is over in the Middle East. Visit Iran. harder over there than two. Would I even come back, you know, there and over in Europe, the slave trade, sex trade is just so gargantuan. It is. Even sex trafficking, all of that stuff. Prague. Oof. Thursday. If we end up going to the gym, you'll see a video.